subscribed to Carson's World yet? What are you waiting for?
What's going on, guys? I'm back with another video, and today we are headed to the Magic Kingdom. Last night's vlog, I didn't say goodnight or tell you guys that I made it back to the hotel, but as you guys can tell, I obviously did. So I was just so exhausted, I just was like, yep, there's my bed, time for bed. So now today's plans are Magic Kingdom. Like I said, we have dinner reservations at, I'm blanking on the name right now. I think it's the Crystal Palace. I want to say that's the correct name, but man, I'm blanking right now. It's the character dining with Winnie the Pooh and friends. I'm pretty sure I got the name right. But anyways, it's going to be a good day. Going to be at Magic Kingdom all night and watch the fireworks and all that stuff. It's going to be fun. So, I'd like to invite you along for the journey. Shall you? Wow, this is such a super secret. Look at this. It's a week after Disney. It's a week after the new year, and all of the Christmas decorations are still up. Wow, look at how huge this tree is. Wow, so beautiful. I would love to come here for actual Christmas one time. I feel like that would be fun. Celebrate Christmas, see the parade. Yeah, that would be a lot of fun. So now, about to meet up with the rest of the family and see what we get into. Thank you. so cool walking down Main Street, all the Christmas decorations, and they're playing Christmas music. It's really cool. It keeps the Christmas spirit alive, if you ask me. I mean, I'm recording this on January 7th, a whole week into the new year, and they still have all the Christmas decorations. That's a pretty good Disney secret. I would have figured the day after Christmas, boom, gone. You know? That's how they are with some holidays. As soon as Halloween's over, boom, it's Christmas. So, I'm glad they kept it up for a little while. Now, we're headed over to Space Mountain. So, I'll see you guys over there. Here we go, into Space Mountain. I'm excited. Here we go, Space Mountain. We didn't even stop walking up the lightning lane. We're already on. Let's go. Here we go, Noel. You excited? Awesome.
space shuttle. This is flight 3.
Alright, so that was fun going on Space Mountain. Apparently, somebody ruined the rules of recording on Space Mountain, so you can't record anymore on Space Mountain. So that sucks. So I inserted the videos from the last time, and now I don't know what we're about to do. Maybe get some lunch or a snack or something. Stay tuned. Pretty sure we are headed over to Tomorrowland to meet up with everybody else because they went and ate lunch, but I wasn't hungry yet. So I got to see that. That was pretty cool. Everything happens for a reason. So on to the next thing, which I don't know. We have Seven Dwarves Mine Train booked for 3 o'clock. But other than that, we have no other plans, so we'll see what we get into next. I'm just so happy to be back at the Magic Kingdom. Hey guys, I'm gonna try to play one-handed.
Watch this button. Stand by to disengage autopilot. You've got the sticks, Space Rangers. Set course for 1-Z. These power-hungry robots are Zerg's first line of defense. Neutralize them with your laser cannon. Thank you.
I'm sorry if that camera footage was shaky. As you can see, I was playing all by myself. Man, that was rusty.
Remember,
we got 200,000. I'm a planetary pilot. This is called the I Lava You float from Sunshine Tree Terrace. It's got pop rocks on the top and looks like orange something. Looks good. I'm about to try it out. Here we go. Wow, I definitely recommend this. 10 out of 10. This tastes like an orange creamsicle. It's so good. And there's pop rocks in it. Woo! Super good. But yeah, now we're about to get on Pirates of the Caribbean. So, see you there. Pirates of the Caribbean, let's go. This is gonna be like a, not even a 20 minute wait. I bet you it'd be like 10 or 15 minutes.
Persuasion, ladies. Fire at will.
Or do you fancy a swim with Davy Jones?
You're clucking. The gentlemen want the rum, don't you, boy?
Here I be, holding the treasure map and the key as well. What I wouldn't give to see the look on Captain Taxpayer's face when he hears tell 'tis only me what's got the goods. Keep still. I'm studying the map. The more he gets the treasure map, the sooner it will be seen. And my father, that scoundrel Captain Taxpayer.
Okay, so we just got off Pirates of the Caribbean. I recorded it on my iPhone in 4K, 60 frames per second. So I'm gonna upload that separately. And I will see if I can add it into this vlog because I'm using my GoPro. So if not, I got some old footage from my GoPro that I will use instead. Oh!
Hair flips.
That's funny. Mine train. Now we are about to go to our dinner reservation at Crystal Palace. This is my first time ever going to dinner at Crystal Palace. It also is a character dining, like a buffet style. I've never been there. It's gonna be with Pooh and all of his friends from his story. So stay tuned, I'm about to show you everything we eat and all the character interactions that we have. It should be a good meal. I hope so, because I haven't eaten anything all day yet. And it is 5 o'clock at night. So, here we go. Very beautiful in here. And there's Eeyore. I see Pooh. I see Tigger over there. Okay, so we just saw Eeyore, and now we are about to go and get our food. It's buffet style, so I'd be curious to see what they have. Okay, looks like we got some cookies and desserts and cupcakes. Starting course, okay. All right, this is right up my alley. Boneless chicken fingers. A scoop of mac and cheese. Try a slice of pizza. And I guess try one of these, whatever that is. Oh, it smells like a taco.
Nice.
All right, so this is my first plate. I'll let you know what I think. All right, first thing I'm trying is this taco. It smells really good. That taco is so good. It literally tastes just like a like a taquito or something. Super good. Next thing I'm gonna try is the macaroni and cheese. See that? Nice and cheesy, all stuck together. Looks like homemade. Oh yeah, that's really good. That's definitely not no crap mac and cheese, I'll tell you that. Next thing I'm about to try is the pizza. It's pretty good. I don't know. Let's see. I would skip out on that pizza. It's not that good. I know what they did to the sauce, but I don't like it. And the boneless chicken nuggets are a little bit cold, so I would avoid that and just get the mac and cheese and that taco, because that was really good. That's cool. Just walk around, see Tigger. On my way to get some more food. Round number two. Let's see what we find this time. Okay. Looks like we got salad bars, some rolls. Country fried chicken, waltz mashed potatoes, with you. Round number two. Okay, we got pork, we got beef, we got mashed potatoes, and we got country fried chicken. Man, this is... I'm gonna be so full. Take a scoop of the mashed potatoes, Walt's favorite famous mashed potatoes. Wow, those are good. Nice and creamy.
I feel like they have
those are super
each
good.
Characters on each side of the restaurant.
Yeah. Tigger! About me, I eat one item on my plate at a time. I don't switch it up. As you see, all the mashed potatoes are gone. That's because that's what I chose to eat first. Now it's time for the pork. Really, really good. What is this, a pork chop or what is this? Pork tenderloin. Wow, that is good. I'd get another piece of this for sure. That, if you're able to eat pork, I highly, highly recommend that. Don't look like there's any fat or anything on that. It is so good.
This is like the best sauce I've ever had. I mean, I didn't get any on you.
Good, like I said, but now I'm really curious to try this country fried chicken. Looks really good. That tastes better than any KFC chicken finger I ever had.
I would hope so.
No, like, this is the best chicken finger probably I've ever had. And I love chicken fingers.
Well, you should have ate the Lord's chicken.
Yeah. Chick-fil-A. Thank you, Piglet. Okay, I am too full for dessert, but wow, look at that. That is butterscotch pudding. That looks super good. Some of the stuff looks really good. I look like s'mores there. Oh, and the same is over here. I thought I seen ice cream. Got some apple cobbler and some fresh baked cookies. And an ice cream machine. You got vanilla, swirl, and chocolate. Yeah, they got a lot of good food here. I definitely recommend this for your dinner reservation at Magic Kingdom. Finished up our dinner at Crystal Palace. I really like that restaurant now. That was my first time ever being at Crystal Palace, but the food that we ate was actually really, really good. The first section of my meal, I had the kids menu items. Those were decent. I mean, but the best thing that I had for sure was probably the country fried chicken. That was really well done. But yeah, the character interaction and the food and desserts and all you can eat style buffet, I definitely recommend that. So now walking down Main Street USA right now to look at all the Christmas decorations all lit up. Looks so beautiful. I could just stand on the street all day and look, watch the people and look at the lights and hear the music. nothing like Main Street USA. Look at that. The tree all lit up at night.
Yeah, right? Stop. Oh, y'all, look at
that tree. Looks so cool with all the lights on it. Got the nutcrackers. The toy soldiers. Wow. All the ornaments and the presents under the tree. Awesome. Let's walk through the shop. See if there's anything good. Into the Emporium. Happy Hanukkah merch. Wow, that's cool. Very nice plushes. Is this Oswald? I was right, Oswald. Let's see how much he costs. $28 for Oswald. Cuddles, Jack. That's cool, he's super soft.
About that one.
Ooh, nice fuzzy sweater. I like that. This is $65. Super nice. Star Wars toys. Oh, wow. This is pretty cool. This is an advent calendar. And you get a small little toy every day for the 12 days of Christmas. That's pretty cool. $150 for this advent calendar. I mean, if you think about it, each small little plush is like $10 to $20 anyways. So I guess the calendar is worth the money. The 100-year Mickey Mouse. He is $35. And then they got Chip and Dale. That's it. Oh, they got Pluto with the $100 bling on his collar. I like that. 100 years. I said $100. Wow. Wow, I like the purple. This one's nice too. 100 year spirit jersey. Walt Disney World. Wow. All the characters at the bottom. I like that. 100 years of wonder. The spirit jersey costs $90. Wow. I'm not sure how much I spent on the Harmonious one, but that one's nice. I got some Christmas merch. Some plates. Tiana. Oh. some mugs.
I made a mistake.
50 year anniversary hoodie. I like this. Got a size large. I like that. I feel like this is women's though. Size large wouldn't fit me. This is where all the Starbucks cups are. Magic Kingdom mug. I like this. That one's nice. Starbucks. Pink Walt Disney World hat. Oh, look at this. 50 years. That one's nice. Let's see what else we can find. Looks like they got castle. These are cool. Castle is $75 and the monorail down here is also $75. That'd be cool if you had all of them. Then it comes with Dumbo, the teacups, and it comes with Donald, Goofy, Daisy, Mickey, and Minnie. Pretty cool. And then here's all the plushes with the 50th outfit.
Here, finish your last skittle.
Got some gemstone ears. These are cool. Those are $40. There's so much stuff to look at. It's like, if you were to choose one thing, what would it be? I wouldn't be able to tell you, you know?
Look at these props.
I really like this. Wow, look at that. That's the best looking spirit jersey I saw, in my opinion. This one is $90. I'd rather get that one than the 100 year one, in my personal opinion. Also, they got this with the 50th year anniversary. Wow. These are probably, yeah, these are $50. Shoo. Look at the leather ears. And so many choices. Like with the...
Sorry.
You're good. With the ear headbands, I would never know which one to choose. If I was a girl, I would never be able to choose one set of ears for a whole vacation. I'd have to buy like one for every single day. I like these sweaters actually. That's cool, that Donald one. I like that Donald one. Hundred Years of Wonder, Walt Disney World. That's $23. I got caught into a traffic jam, and now you're out looking at the munchlings. These things are cute. Look at Pooh and Goofy. Those are cool. Oh, and then they got bigger ones. Look at the Pooh one. I like that. How much is the Pooh? 15-inch plush is 35, and the mystery packs are 17, and you get a mini one. Wow, these things, I can already see these are going to be a habit. Everybody's going to be trying to collect the whole set. I can already see that. Miss Snow White, that's cool. Just one more bite of the poison apple. Excuse me. Oh yeah, so many choices of clothes and anything that you could think of.
Sorry.
Some t-shirts. That one's cool. Zero. I like that one. This one's cool too, with the castle, the neon. And that one, that is cool. I like those ones for sure. And now we made it all the way to the end, and now we are in Casey's Corner. Alright, so hopefully you guys like walking through the Emporium. Sorry there was a whole bunch of people there, but what are you gonna do? It's very busy time of year. Christmas decorations are still up. People from all over the world are here to see these. People are already lined up for the fireworks. And it's only like 6:30. Look at all these people here. Fireworks aren't for another like 2 hours, I don't think. So, yeah. I don't know what we're gonna do yet, but I need to meet up with my family. Whatever we're doing, I think Winnie the Pooh, we have a fast pass for. So I'm gonna try to head over there and meet them. Hopefully they didn't go on it without me. If not, oh well. But yeah, my phone is dead. I forgot my phone charger, so now I have to try to find my family with no form of communication in all of Disney. So this is gonna be an adventure. Wish me luck.
If you ask me, he'll never reach that tree.
Why me? Why me? Oh dear. Hang on tightly, Roo.
Right this way. I almost bounced right out of the ride. Watch out for the forgotten mortal. They steal honey.
Steal honey?
I almost bounced.
Look at baby Eeyore. All right, so I'm on their trail. I budged in front of a whole bunch of people to try to catch them in the Winnie the Pooh ride, but I wasn't able to catch them, and they jumped on the ride. I tried to tell the cast member that was running the ride to warn them that I was on it, but I'm still looking for them. Now I'm trying to predict where they went. So, keep wishing me luck. I'll keep you updated if I find them. Well, my guess is they went on It's a Small World, so here we go. It's a Small World. Said it's a 30 minute wait, so see you guys when I get onto the ride. I was right.
Thank you.
That's how you know I know my family so well. what we're going to do next.
Haunted Mansion.
Haunted Mansion is next on the list. And maybe a drink or something.
In a gift shop.
Yeah, gift
maybe
shop.
My Starbucks 50th anniversary. Magic can go.
Okay.
And Piglet. Gotta find Piglet.
Oh, Piglet. Oh. Last time I was here, I went on an adventure for Piglet that took me 2 days.
Really?
Yep.
She said maybe the Emporium.
I'm not sure.
Rapunzel. Oh, yeah.
All right. Haunted Mansion. Here we come. Up next, the Haunted Mansion.
When hinges creak in doorless chambers, and strange and frightening sounds echo through the hall, whenever candlelights flicker, where the air is deathly still, that is the time when ghosts are present, practicing their terror with ghoulish delight. I am your host, your ghost host. Is this haunted room actually stretching, or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. Oh, I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely. And false
will follow you home.
All right, so we had gotten off of Haunted Mansion and walked over to the Starbucks for a nice drink. All right, guys, so that does it for tonight's vlog. We're headed back to the resort. Gotta get on the monorail and get an Uber from the TTC, and we will be back at the resort tomorrow morning. I will be going to Hollywood Studios all by myself, so tomorrow should be a jam-packed day. Stay tuned for tomorrow's vlog, and if you are new, please consider subscribing and liking the video. Thank you. All right, on the monorail. Monorail teal. Everyone thought it was turquoise. I was the only one that knew the right color.
Subscribe to Carson's World yet? What are you waiting for?